man, talk about a direct hit. You know, Brock didn't get to where he is by doing things at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. They don't call him the Beast Incarnate for nothing.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
What a reversal.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, out of nowhere. Now with complete control.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Just making his presence felt there. Seth Rollins using his feet nicely here. We're looking at complete domination here.
This might not end well.
What an insane move by Seth Rollins.
Look at that! He's bleeding like a stuck pig!
The small in the back is absorbing a great deal of...
A quick pin! Can he do it?
Maybe.
Two! That hand had a lot of force behind it.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Hang on!
You have to think that's it.
He is just getting busted up. Good grief! How is he still conscious? Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
We're looking at complete domination here. A textbook maneuver there.
This could end it in a hurry.
Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop has hit again.
Hey, the shoulders are...
What's he doing?
Stop the count, ref.
One, two.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. You need to park a truck on top of Brock to keep him down. Looking for all the glory here.
One. Oh, the pinfall's broken up. That could have been it. Could have been all over right there.
Yeah, I've been in similar positions in there. Take it from me, Cole. It doesn't get much closer than that.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Going for it again. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go...
Hey. And the referee's count is broken. Talk about just in the nick of time.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Here we go.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious?
Today, too fast.
This is an electric crowd here tonight, and we're hearing from them every time these competitors make a move. Seth Rollins is showing his brilliance in there right now.
Seth Rollins, could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
This is what makes...
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Not this!
Wow, that nailed him. What a vicious kick by Rollins.
Oh, what a shot.
Great move.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, stunner.
Oh, should do it.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Outstrike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was.
And Brock Lesnar nails it.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be looking for all the glory here. Two.
Oh, no.
Not again.
Please, not again. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Hey, this.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Austin doesn't get tired. He gets mad. Man, Seth Rollins. What offense.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He combines speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
Let's face it, this guy has it all. He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Oh, man, I wouldn't be surprised to see that ice
makes the cover. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day, Staying Alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. Big move coming.
Going for it all here.
Austin, no!
That'll do it. Steve Austin taking him out with the Stone Cold Stunner.
One of the greatest moves in the history of WWE.
We're looking at complete domination here. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
I think we know what this is. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there. Looking for
him. Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening. Crazy move by Seth Rollins.
Oh, man, look at that. Brock Lesnar has been busted open.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of...
He made it. He made it to the ropes. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in? Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. And he keeps it, folks. What a win. We may be looking at the match of the year.
great effort by all three competitors. That cannot be denied.